What's up, Shady Crew? Back at it again with another reaction video. And we have another requested video. This is also a 2-in-1. This is NF Statement and Real. Now, if you guys aren't aware, I tried to do a 2-for-1 for Kano with the Three Wheels Up and Garage Skank, and it got blocked. Come on, guys. So I tried, but we'll have to keep moving along. Hopefully at some point I'm able to post that vid. But anyways, we are reacting to NF. Hopefully I'm able to put this vid up. But we've reacted to him in the past. Definitely dope artist. Definitely making a lot of headway in the industry. So I'm expecting this to be just as lit as intro was, which it was dope. But anyways, guys, without further ado, let's get into this video.
All y'all frauds better quit with the trash talk before you get tossed in it. Y'all tripping, ball ripping, y'all sipping too much. Right to the palms dripping, lost in it, thoughts different. You don't want no drama, then don't get involved in it. I'm in a whole different headspace. You making money, well that's great. I got no interest in talking to people that I know are two-faced, too fake. Get out of my face, woo. What are you doing in my lane? There's already too many rappers, I'm sick of the traffic and I ain't got no brakes. I already passed you, you don't like what I'm doing, who asked you? You got into music cause you think it's fun, man, I'm doing this cause I have to. It's real music, chills to it, feel through it, real stupid, skills true, it's quit moving, woo! If I say something, I will do it, yeah. I used to dream of these moments, I'm living them now. Look up to heaven like, mama, you proud. I'm on the way to New Zealand, I'm up in the clouds, dang. I mean, who would've known this? Who would've known this? This industry never told me I was welcome. I went to the house of the bad and I broke it and told them that I would be back high. Flatline, all of your whack rhymes, that's mine. Might get away from it, boy, MMLP, I'm the bad guy. Last time, I have been taking it easy, the game's mine. Fame, why? I don't care about none of that, I'm just thinking of trash lines. I grew up on Eminem, now look where the game's at. Lame raps, Hollywood fame max, I'm sick of the same trash. I got no blunt in my mouth, but give me a beat, I'ma blaze that. Woo! Give me a beat, I'ma blaze that. You and me in the same class, you and me in on the same row. Music has always been my home. I used to call on some people that won't call me back, now they blowing up my phone. Woo! Ain't it funny how that works? Mad perks, killing a record, got blood on my black shirt. I'm jealous, in love with the music, don't never come near her. I ain't from around here, how you let me run it down here? If that isn't bothering none of you rappers, then what are y'all doing out here? That was like music to my ears, might never make it, I don't care. Drake, I love what you're doing, but call up the game and tell him that I'm here, yeah. I like that, mic snap, I laugh. Y'all better surrender and get out your white flags and cancel your flight plans. Your career isn't taking off, you sound like a hype man. Hit you with the mic stand, they ask what the hype's about. Come and find out, I mean, where are you clowns at? I've been training, pen game is insane, I'm done playing. This music is groundbreaking, lungs shaking, done waiting. Y'all taking my patience, quit faking, y'all hating, it's crazy. I mean, you know what my name is, Rhyme Slayer, stop, Nathan, woo!
That's not it. That was absolutely dope. That took me by surprise. I won't lie to you. That took me by surprise. That was dope. All right. So next up we have Real. All right, let's get it.
Real music. Yeah. Yeah. I was getting that. You getting
that headspace, you know? Woo. Somebody get the body bags, wiggle with the beats in them, nah. Put the MCs in them, season them. Put them on a beat with me, then I'm eating them. Get away from the table, you rappers ain't hungry enough. You rappers ain't hungry like us. They talk about me like I'm hair, they talk about you like you was. A nurse came into my room, she told me I'm sick in the head. I'm in hip hop, hospital bed with a pad and a pen and a brace on my neck. They told me that I'm never leaving, why? I am as ill as it gets. Any rapper that say that they running the game, I'ma come in the session and cut off their legs. Strap a grenade to my head, pull out the pin. My music is mind-blowing, ain't nobody do it like I do it. You ain't never been on my level, I got a problem with the way they keep on talking and acting like everybody gonna get it. Better sleep with your eyes open. You wanna know what I noticed? Look around at my fan base and they ready. That last album was heavy, that last album was gritty. How you gonna match that? Just let me do what I do best. You're better off playing Russian roulette than coming in the booth to me, cause I get a little bit intense. I'm like, who's next? Y'all better watch it. The clock is, it's my time. This ladder of music that I climb. I took the machete, the game isn't ready. Them rappers that coming up on me, I cut up the ladder and I told them bye-bye. What you looking for, a high five? Nice try. Do not believe everything that you read on the internet. I do not know who your dentist is, but he should clean out your mouth. Don't call me a sellout, that's something I've never been. I've been through hell in my life though, but I know what heaven is. Father forgive me for I am a sinner, but you gave me music as medicine. Woo! Ain't nobody want a problem when I get in my zone, better leave me be. I'm a mean MC. Better feed me rappers or feed me beats. Ah, feed me both of them. They like, Nay, what's it like to be famous? I'll let you know if I make it. Yeah, I wonder what life would be like if I didn't stick up my neck. $200 inside of my bank account. Woo! I was living on that. I need some money to pay for my rent. I need some money to pay for my gas. I'm not complaining, I'm just being honest. I promise that I want to beg for respect. Nah! So frustrated, take a look at what I created. Time is wasting, I ain't waiting. I'm a doctor with no job, me, I don't have no patience. I keep pacing, back and forth, I keep racing. You ain't never been to my book and I got a problem with it. Why? Cause you reckon like you read my pages. I wreck these stages, real talk better give me space. Cause I am chasing something they told me that I won't make it. Yeah, I'm not famous, I'm just Nathan. And I wonder how the world gon' take this. They might hate it, but you know anything about me, you know that'll mean I'm changing. You know I'm real with it. Don't care if you're feeling it, I'm feeling it. You don't like it to deal with it. And if God ain't real, real is it? You still wonder why I existed. I exist in a world that's real different. And what you gonna be when you grow up, mate? I doubt they will get it. My life is a mess, better watch your step. When you step in it, some of this brain is off limits. I'm off in a world you don't get. Cause you ain't never been in it in 10 minutes. I still couldn't explain what's inside my brain. Don't mess with it. I've invested a lot of me inside these lines. I'm just protecting them. Everybody wanna hear the real version of life. They don't get so sensitive when I say something a little bit raw. I drop my thoughts and they call it negative. You wanna know where my heart is? I stand out cause I wear my garbage. I work my hardest. And every time I look into the mirror, I don't forget about where I started.
Alright guys, we're gonna end it right there. Yeah, let's get into this. So NF, Statement, and Real. Both of these were absolutely crazy monster tracks. Like, now what I will say on the first track, the highs kind of affected his rap style, because like in the headphones where it plays more of the highs and the lows, it kind of overpowered being able to hear what he was saying. But his verses was dope. Statement was like in your face, man, and it really was what it was. It was a statement. It was him making a statement that he's here and he's ready to take on, you know, the big wigs in the game. Like, that was dope. That was fire. All the metaphors, I mean, like I said, the bass music was absolutely dope, minus the highs on that. And I mean, it just put you in that space, man. He had to call out names to let them know, you know, what time it was. But I absolutely love Statement. Moving on to Real. Was Real. Real was more of the same, boy. Putting these two together is crazy, because Statement was like the beginning stage, and then Real was like the continuation. You know what I mean? Like, Real was dope, and I love the cinematic video that went along with this. It was absolutely crazy. Everything lined up, and the beat and the music that was in Real was absolutely dope. It fit the moment. and you kind of felt, you know, the expression. But he definitely did his thing, definitely brought his A game in both. And you just got to give him respect, man. NF is dope. He knows what he's doing. He can go fast. He can go slow. In the videos that we reacted to him before that didn't get blocked, he's a storyteller. He's a person that can put you in that space. So being able to hear him just spit, you know, not necessarily telling a story, but just spitting and letting you know what time it is, like, I do this for real, was legit though. It was nice to see that he has both sides. Like, he can switch it up. He can do, you know, a range of things. So I absolutely loved it. I thought it was dope. Amazing job. He's definitely tearing it up. So thank you for that requested video. This was dope. I definitely probably will go back and listen to both of these again. So thank you for that requested video. You will be shouted out within the course of this video. And we're just going to keep it moving, guys. Hopefully we don't run into any other situations where vids that you guys request get blocked. But like I told you guys in the con video, I will do my part in giving you guys daily uploads, but I need your help in getting us to 1,000 subs. So hopefully that limits some of these videos from being blocked and us not having access to them and being able to put that content out. So as we grow, hopefully these are just the beginning growing pains and it doesn't transition over. But I definitely thank you guys for all of your support to the channel. You guys rock. Thank you for this vid again. And we're just going to keep it moving. Stay locked to this channel. Your video is coming up next. Make sure you smash that like, subscribe if you're new, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Until then, Shady Crew, stay shady out.